Hi, my name is Thomas, and I'm going to explain and check if the trig points are collinear. The formula is y2 minus y1 between x2 minus x1 is equal y3 minus y2 between x3 minus x2. I'm going to use the points a2 minus 1, B, 6, 1, and C, 8, 2. And now, let's check it. One minus one between 6 minus 2 is equal 2 minus 1 between 8 minus 6. That is 2 between 4 is equal 1 between 2.